Should I go talk to her? No! Run, run. I think we're okay. No! No! We're not okay. We are not okay. We are not okay. Oh, God.
Shut the door, Cap. Lock it up.
What's happening?
Lock the door.
Woo!
What's going on?
I managed to piss off another one of Wow's monsters.
Woo! Wow.
We have everything we need, right?
Yeah. Let's get to work.
Thank God. Okay.
Crazy.
Don't worry, it'll work. Make sure it's all bunched together with the structure gel connecting all the parts. All right, try activating the suit from the terminal again.
This game.
I can't believe we're doing this.
It will be fine.
Then why don't we put you in the suit?
I was gonna suggest that if you refused.
You'd go without me.
I need to do this, Simon. This is important. I need to launch the Ark.
You'd really do it, change body.
Yes. If you want to stay here, I'm not gonna stand in your way. I don't want to tell you what to do.
What would it be like before? Close my eyes and then...
And then open them again.
All right. Let's do it.
Thank you, Simon.
All right, let's go in the chair and begin. I don't know what else more we can do. Down into the abyss we go.
We need to loop back the activity manifested by your current cortex chip, run it through the amplifier, feed it into the new chip, and then make sure it's synced.
You lost me halfway there.
You don't really need to understand it. Just make them line up.
Okay. Okay. Okay, we're getting a little bit better. Ah. Aha.
That's everything. You can climb into the pilot seat now.
Already?
I have everything under control, so please have a seat.
Here we go.
Go sit in the pilot seat.
Here we go.
Having your picture taken.
But with the most expensive camera in the world.
You know,
Indians thought photos would steal their souls.
In this case, they'd be right.
Offset is Offset? Okay. Then I was born.
There must be something wrong. Can't you run a diagnosis or something?
What was that?
No, it's just...
Why was it still talking?
It's the same like before.
Catherine, why was he still talking?
That's how it works, you know that.
What do you mean?
You know it's not magic. You were copied. The sleeping Simon in the seat was copied, and now you are here, just like Simon lived on in Toronto.
God damn you, Kath. Two Simons? There can't be two Simons.
What did you think would happen?
That you were gonna take my mind and put it into another body, like a brain transplant.
I'm sorry, it wouldn't work that way.
Look how creepy I look!
Please, I didn't mean to upset.
How did you expect me to react to this shit?
Please stop.
You're fucking disgusting. What's gonna happen to him?
He'll sleep for a while, a few days.
And then what? Wake up in this fucking nightmare again? All alone? So cruel.
Well, what do you want me to do with him? Make friends? Let him know that we have to leave him behind when we go into the abyss?
What if... What if he didn't need to wake up?
You'd do that?
I don't know. Maybe.
There. I set it up for you. Hit the switch if you want to drain his battery. He'll die within a minute. I'd rather not stay plugged in anymore.
Okay. I wouldn't want to wake up in this nightmare. He just goes. Thanks, Wesley Chosen. He just went to sleep. It's okay, buddy. I did this for us. It's weird how it gave me like a weird nose. Okay. Into the abyss we go! I knew you. All right, Watson Chosen. Just jump. Thank you, Wise Chosen, for the cheer. Here we go. I was not supposed to do that. Yeah, Catherine's hiding way too much info. I completely agree. She's crazy. I guess. Guess I have to grab the rope? Let me try to grab the rope. Grab the rope. Okay. I committed murder again. Grab the rope! At least I'm consistent. Definitely suicidal. Okay, what's to the right? Oh, another pad. Oh. Oh, look at the fishies. How do I do that? Send. Push the button. Take a seat. Can I sit in this one? Okay, there's a robot. Oh. Oh God. Down we go? No. Okay. What am I missing? Two passengers? What do you mean, two passengers? Do I have to make it two passengers? Maybe you have to make it four. One person? You can ascend. We want to descend. One passenger. I can't press any other buttons. All I can do is pull the lever.
Take a seat and we'll be off.
Okay. That was weird. I guess probably I think I just misclicked or something.
Have we figured out what happens when we die yet? Is that even possible? Is there some kind of afterlife? Do you think my place is taken? The real me died like 100 years ago. Is there still room for me? And what about the Simon I killed at Omicron? What do you think, Catherine? Is there a heaven full of redundant copies of the same people? Is there someone up there who called me an imposter? It's dumb luck, right? That I woke up in the right body. I basically flipped a coin, and if I had called the wrong side, I'd be rotting away at Omicron. I mean, there's nowhere to know, right? You didn't hit the make sure Simon wakes up in the right body switch, did you?
She's not talking to me.
I mean, he would still claim to be the right Simon. Christ. This is awful. We did an awful fucking thing. And you wouldn't mind? Why would you? How could you know that it's not me, the me that I am, the same that I've always been? Let me say something. I don't want to think. Please.
I don't know what to say. I don't want to upset you.
Say anything.
When I was little, I used to climb the stairs all the way to the top of the building. And I could still feel how I had to, you know, tuck my arm so I could push the heavy steel door open. Well, the first time that I dared go up there, I stepped out onto the roof and watched the smog rise and fall over Taipei. I got all the way up to the corner ledge and, you know, I felt the warm wind in my hair and the sun was setting and the streets below were shadowed by the tall buildings. The people pushing through the crowd flowed like paint from an artist's brush. Street food vendors filled the air with aromas of all my favorite foods. For a brief moment, I felt connected to the world in a way that I had never had before. It was the most profound feeling of comfort and sense of belonging I could ever hope for. I really never felt the same way again, but I went up to the roof many times after. I'm not religious, but I can see why people would be. The privilege of being makes a strong case, at least every once in a while.
Do you still feel that sense of awe? Even like this?
Things are different, but we're still here.
What's the point of going on? Everyone's gone. All the people still left are digital copies trapped in computers at the bottom of the sea. We'll never be able to rebuild or reclaim what we were.
Are you really so unhappy being what you are, or is this about the man who went for a scan 100 years ago?
Both, I guess. When I was back in Toronto, even the worst case, the darkest futures I could predict, they at least included my previous life somehow. I feel so uprooted. There's nothing here that I recognize, nothing that makes me feel like I belong. Even if we make it to the Ark, would it be any different? I'd still be alone. No friends. No family.
You could make new friends. I'm sure everyone would like to know the time traveler. If not, you still have...
Cat? She die? Oh God, I'm a giant piece of hanging meat. Oh. Oh, beautiful. I'm a little afraid. Do I dare go up? Okay, well, there's... Push it. How do I, It won't push the button. It's just...
Hey, I know it's not much, but why have we stopped moving?
The power blacked out for a moment. Think it could be the atmospheric pressure. It's pushing pretty hard, really testing the limits of my suit.
Don't worry, it should hold.
Comforting.
It will hold.
Okay. Are we descending? I don't know what's happening anymore.
Time freeze when you're not powered?
Time feels omitted.
What's the difference?
I don't feel like I'm being held back or hindered. And I don't have the opportunity to reflect on the time I'm missing. It's simply missing.
Sounds like sleeping without a dream.
Says two pa-
Yes, but generally you anticipate-
Says two passengers!
Sleep, and there's a natural continuation since we tend to wake up where we went to sleep. My experience is more like an ever-changing moment that never really seems to find closure.
Sounds kind of like a movie being edited live.
I suppose so. I guess it sounds exciting, but it really keeps me activated to the point of exhaustion.
It's rough.
Could be worse. Could be a time traveler stuck in a body made from black goo.
That'd be the worst.
Oh shit! Okay.
Oh, good, you're back.
What happened?
Something dropped onto the cage. Knocked you right out.
Spoke to me.
Looked like a man, one of WoW's creatures. It just stared at you for a moment, then threw itself down the abyss.
It said it would make preparations. I don't like the sound of that.
It was very strange. I thought it was gonna kill you for sure. I'm glad it didn't.
Yeah, me too. Looks like we're closing in on the ocean floor.
Good, not sure the climber could take it much longer. Okay, so this is the Omega Sector. It's about an acre of the Abyssal Plan used by Pathos 2. I expect we'll have to do some walking before we reach Tau.
You haven't been here before?
Not in a way that'll help us.
Right, the other you has been here. We're following in your old footsteps, Kat.
When I have footsteps.
You could still be down here somewhere. Technically.
Don't remind me, freaks me out. Alright, let's head for Tau and find that arc.
Alright. I don't want to be no main course. No. Oh, sorry, Bob. Sorry, Bob. Okay. Oh, great. Oh, he made preparations. That's freaking lovely. Can we put the Omni tool down? I don't think I'm supposed to have the Omni tool still. Cat? The tool won't go away. This is a little bothersome.
Tau? Come in, Tau. Please answer, Tau.
Let's move out. We'll try the next one. Okay, that's weird. I don't think this tool is supposed to be like this. I think this is bugged. Yeah. Big squid. Can we open this? Yeah. Always squid. God, could you imagine being in the bottom of the frickin' ocean? Looks like a face. A storm underwater. Blue lights lead to Ta, red lights lead to Climber. We want to follow the blue lights, right? Falling blue. I guess this determines the ending? Maybe. Red is bad. I wish the Omni tool was not here. Yeah, I don't think, okay! It has like a storm under here. Inventory. Mission logs. I can't read anything. Humpback whale, squid, angler fish. Oh, yes, this will take the Omni tool away. There we go, Omni tool's gone. That's fantastic. Lord. Get back. God, this is so effed up. It's like an underwater sandstorm. All right, so there's nothing I can do here. So wait, do we follow? What lights do we follow? Hold on, am I missing something? It's hard to see. In the deep sea? Yeah, go out in the middle of the Atlantic and just drop a coin. Probably take a week for it just... Just talking about observations. Okay. There's a hatch that does nothing. There's a floating case. There's gears. I touched the weird oyster butt. So there's red lights. We need to follow blue lights.